Hello all. So in previous lecture we have seen logical operators. So in this lecture we will see next operator, that is comparison operator. As the name suggests, these operators are going to compare two entities. So let's see comparison operators. So the first one is double equals to. So let me explain you this operator with an example. So can I say 4 is equals to 4? Yes, I can say that because both the values are same. It means I am comparing this value with this, and if both the values matches, then I will return true. Otherwise, I will return false, right? One more thing to note here, please don't confuse this double equals to operator with this equals to operator. This equals to operator is an assignment operator. It will assign the value on the right hand side to the left hand side. But this double equals to operator will compare the value on the left hand side with the value at right hand side. Right? Now the next is not equals to. Right, you guessed it right. It is the reverse of this. Here we were checking if LHS equals to RHS, but here we are checking if LHS not equals to RHS. So if they are not equal, then it will return true. Otherwise, it will return false. Now the next operator is greater than. It will compare value on the left hand side with the value on right hand side. Like this. If the value on left hand side is greater than right hand side, then it will return true. Otherwise, it will return false. Right? Up next we have less than operator. So it will compare the value on left hand side with the value on right hand side. If the value of right hand side is greater than the left hand side, then it will return true. Otherwise, it will return false. Now I have a question for you. The question is, here we are using greater than operator and here we are using less than operator. And the value of LHS and RHS are same. So you will tell me what is the output of these statements. So the output would be error because it can't compare two same values. So these operator, the greater than and the less than, will fail in this case when the values are same. So to solve this problem, we have greater than equals to and less than equals to. So I replace this greater than and less than with the greater than equals to and less than equals to. Now you tell me what would be the output in this case. Absolutely right. The output of both the statements would be true. So I hope these comparison operators are pretty clear to you. Excellent.